Can you actually teach us Russian?
Of course. Here's the most important words in my language.
Да means yes. Нет means no. Хорошо means good or okay.
If you want to say hi to someone, you say привет. If you want to say bye to someone, you say пока.
But if you want to be polite, you better say
сука блять, which means hello,
or
отъебись, which means goodbye.